next contestant's story have the same happy ending.
Trevor, word is that you are a big fan of one of our judges.
I like Katy Perry.
You're so hot.
You're like, this isn't real. I have literally had a crush on you. Like, sorry, I had to get that off my chest.
Last week, I was working construction, like literally digging ditches. And then now here I am at Hollywood Week in the love triangle with Katy Perry.
Are you in love right now?
My name's Trevor Holmes, and I'm singing Slow Hands by Niall Horan.
But would the love fest continue with last night's showcase?
We should take this back to my place. That's what she said right to my face. Because I want you there.
I'm over him.
Yeah, I want you, baby. Slow hands. I already know there.
Maybe not.
Your hands in those slow hands, baby. We should take this back to my place.
Look at him. Look at those eyes.
Hang on, Trevor.
Hey,
hang on, Trevor.
Hey, man. How are you?
How are you,
man?
Good, thank
you. Has it been difficult with this energy that I'm throwing you?
It's probably been an added challenge, but it's...
An added challenge?
He's navigated it.
You have navigated it okay.
Thank you.
Trevor, here's the deal. I need to see more from you. I want to feel and hear that sparkle that I see in your eyes. I can't believe this, because you're not gonna go through. You know what? Don't want to break my heart.
Hug him, bye.
Hug him.
Bye.
Listen, dig in each time on stage, bud.
Journey, but not the end of the road for me.
So Trevor's girlfriend won't have to worry about Katy Perry anymore.
Good Lord, your dreamboat.
But what about the 100 million people his audition reached online?